Did you know that the Eustachian tube helps to equalize ear pressure? The tube travels from the middle ear to the back of the nose. When you swallow, the tube will open to drain fluid in the ear space and will equalize the ear pressure.